Hello dear children, today we will study EVS lesson 9, Shelter. All of us live in a house. Like food and clothes, houses are also our basic needs. It protects us from the strong winds, heat, cold, rain and etc. We keep our things safe in our house. The houses are of different types. Different types of materials are used to make these houses. Some houses are made up of mud, bamboo, straw or clay tiles. These are known as kaccha houses. We can see mostly in villages. Kaccha houses are not very strong. The houses built in cities are mostly pakka houses. They are made up of bricks, cement, iron, glass, wood, etc. A pakka houses are also called a permanent house. It is strong and lasts for a long time. Some other types of houses are also found in different parts of the world. We can see an igloo in a very cold place. It is made up of ice or snow. Houseboats are very common in Kashmir. They are made on boats floating on water. People who move from one place to another use tents or caravans. There are different rooms in our houses. Drawing room. We entertain and sit with our guests in the drawing room. Bedroom. We sleep and relax in our bedroom. Kitchen. Mother cooks food for us in the kitchen. Dining room. We eat our meals in the dining room. Bathroom. We take a bath and wash our clothes in the bathroom. We should keep our house neat and clean. We use dustbins to throw garbage. We keep our things in proper places. We use curtains and decoratives to decorate our houses. Thank you, children.